5, 14, and 16, disciples and the world. You are the light of Christ to the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden. Let your light shine before men in such a way that they may see your good deeds and moral excellence and recognize and honor and glorify your Father who is in heaven.